she moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, the maid with the golden hair. 'Twas long ago when men set sail to trade in countries yonder, when fate entwined a sailor boy with a maiden full of wonder. Her golden locks enraptured him, her eyes were an ocean blue. Her lips were red like crimson, and her heart he did pursue. She moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, the maid with the golden hair. She was also smitten by him, her heart for him was true. But for the blessed day when they could say the words I do, his captain had a trade to run, so the sailor had to go, and left the poor dear maiden wondering when he would next show. She moans, she moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, she moans, she moans, the maid with the golden hair. The days turned into weeks, to months, to years, and then some more, until one day the sailor's ship returned up to the shore. Were raised, then quickly fell, the flames of love did smother, and she heard her dearest sailor betrothed himself unto another. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, the maid with the golden hair. Take herself up to the cliff top. Her eyes of ocean blue look down a long way to drop. And then, as grief all torpor sent, she leapt off towards the shore. And then our poor dear maiden was amongst the living no more. She moans, it's a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, the maid with the golden hair. Her name is lost to history, but her presence lingers still. Whene'er you're crossing oceans deep and your blood begins to chill, as you hear her piteous moans and cries in winds and gales all through. And if you've been unfaithful, she will surely come after you. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, the pitiful cry of despair. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, the maid with the golden hair. So all you fickle lovers who must travel o'er the deep, beware the fair maiden who will haunt you in your sleep. But say your prayers, for 'tis too late to make things right and well. For once she finds you, she will surely drag your soul to hell. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moans, she moans, she moans, she moans, the maid with the golden hair. She moans, she moans, a pitiful cry of despair. She moaned.